At 61.45R this time, Gilly Trailer. Lewis is the driver today. I was speaking to him earlier on, and we're waiting for the Forager. Seven ETS, dim lead factor. Came to this side, it's less windy. Got a bit of a shadow in from the side of the pit here. Today we have two John Deere in the pit, Mike Tomlinson. Filmed Tomo many times before. Very, very dry silage today. It's around a month since the first cut was taken off. But fairly light and very dry. Completely different from the first cut, which was quite heavy and very wet. So here we have a roller tractor, makes a grand job of the helping another guy in the pit there. Anyway, I'll just stay a couple of loads and I'll head away home, I think. An old butt rake today. Another John Deere 6155R in the roller today. Anyway, before I go, another couple of minutes, maybe another trailer coming in. The Buck Creek boys today. John Deere 6155R, just stand up the road. Never a good idea to get run over. Think safety, beware of where you are, whatever else. I speak to the guys earlier on there, seem to think it's okay. Videos that they watch anyway. Lots of grass throughout the trailers.